let's hope. Okay. Oh well, if you guys can't. I'm not even sure if you guys can. This episode, we should be getting to the first boss, and hopefully my friends have done their part and got to the first boss. This part would be fun, especially with my low health. I just realized I may have done goofed with the void shows. I should have picked a guy with more health. now I have free reign. Yeah, no. Okay. Want these items, that's for sure. Crap, don't say to that dog. Okay, now that that's done, let's move on to the dog area, my favorite. Yes, old lady, I don't know any safe areas. I don't feel like being ridiculed right now. I just want to get this over with, you know? Open up the shortcuts and both of my friends will be are done with theirs, so we can summon. Because I actually have to go die now. You know why? Because, you know, I don't have those any bold hunters marks. Talk to Eileen. Hello, Grandpa with gun. I know you turned into a beast and you're gonna shoot me. Here's some foreshadowing. Okay. It smells like music, don't it? Indeed, indeed, you crazy brother. I should be able to upgrade my gun now. Oh yeah, there's no slow for this. Okay. You know, I can go talk to Eileen right now and she will tool I need to not die. This is like a better idea than actually going and dying. God, I hate that. I hate those giant guys. Especially when they jump. They're weird. Okay, I think I did kill the dogs ahead of time. So let's go. No! Not talking to you, old lady. Don't own any safe locations. Got that you actually have to cut them down. Hello, Eileen the Crow.
Oh, a hunter, are you? And an outsider. What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter.
I thank you, Eileen.
Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now.
I know.
Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're a little different from the beasts themselves.
Yep.
What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
Okay, yeah, that's all she has to say. Okay, and also there's also if you want an emote, just if you guys decide to, you know, do that. Okay. Yeah. There's one old hunter's mark. Buy our new equipment. Okay, the weapon upgrade it, and hopefully we can use the Bolt Hunter's mark before we die to the thing, to the monster. Much better. Hello, Gaiman again. You got anything new to say?
This was once a safe haven for hunters. A workshop where hunters used blood to enhance their weapons and flesh. We don't have as many tools as we once did, but you're welcome to use whatever you find. Should it please you?
You're weird, Gammon, but thank you, I guess. Okay. Just look around. Let's go. Okay, let's say hi to the cleric beast, use a bold hunter's mark, and we're good. And next episode, I and my friends would be involved. And we will probably not be going straight to the boss. No, we'll probably open up the little shortcut to Father Gascon first. You know? Because, you know, it's useful, to say the least. forgot how far they fly. Let's go back to the Hunter's Dream and say hello to the doll. I think Gim says something new now because, you know, I kinda did that.
Dream to look after you. Honorable Hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you to embolden your sickly spirit.
Indeed. Okay, hold up.
Farewell, good may you.
Yes, indeed. May I find my wealth, I know. Let's get some more flagons so I may actually mob up a little more. So I want to, you know, be able to.
Welcome, what is it?
Yes, I know. I would like blood echoes.
Very well.
No more health.
Let the echoes become you. Let me.
Okay. Do. No more health, almost
done. Farewell, good hunter.
I find your worth right on the 20-minute mark. So, guys, I will see you guys next time when I do come back. It'll be with friends, and they'll be in the party too, and you'll be able to hear them. I will see you then, and make sure to like and subscribe if that tickles your fancy. Have a good night. May the hunt be forever in your favor, of course. Except it won't, probably. Who knows? Have a good night.